逃げる逃げる、
うん、
おー出てきてる、イスケ、おーイスケ、おー出た出た、basically the event gets shut down because it gets pretty rowdy, and also because I think like the law enforcement wants to make an example out of this. So everybody moved to this other parking area. So basically what's happening here is that the cops have set up basically this sting operation to catch people who are coming in, and if their car looks like it's too heavily modified, they tell you to come in and they check your mods. And yeah, like a bunch of people are not passing, so they're being asked to stay there, and so it's pretty messy. And they'll basically check your car to see if it passes shotgun. And shotgun is like the every 2 year inspection. And there are all these different regulations you have to follow. And thoughts on what's going on here.
So. They're trying to exterminate all the FD owners. That's what's going on.
Trying to crush them.
Crush them.
Under the heel. All the FDs are made an example.
Like literally 30 people around.
Yeah, this guy is like, is this hype?
Should like start doing donuts right there or something.
guys making the most of the situation. Alright, I'm gonna head back home. Bye to these guys. It's good chilling with you guys today. Yeah. It's time to drive safe. And don't get busted on the way out.
That boost gauge.
Yeah, it's that little hashtag. Alright, catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.